All right, so let's get it. Shit. Damn it, man. Back. Oh, that's where I was before, yeah. Damn it, man. What the hell, man? I'm sitting here like, what?
haven't had enough, huh? Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. This time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world.
Good. She's just standing there like nothing.
Well played. But no one can stop it.
Damn it!
Oh,
what the hell
just
happened?
Did die. Would have been better if Chris got to do it.
This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There's gotta be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir.
Whoa!
This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't wanna hang around to find out. Come on.
What's up here?
Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, God.
Let's go see if we can hunt him down.
Of course.
Dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Good lord. That's disgusting. The hell? Oh my god. Really? What the hell? Holy shit. This.
Ah!
the hell, man? What the hell, man? What? Okay. It's still moving. Okay, so actually, this opens. What the hell is over here? Doesn't look like I can go through here. Nah. Move, man. Whoa. Great. What the hell?
Oh, come on.
Ah, great. Damn it, man. Damn it, man. Oh, okay.
Let's get out of here.
Wait, what? Whoa, what? Oh, shit, there we go. Whoa! Oh, shit. Weird ass sound they're making. Oh my god. Hey, man. They just get up and keep going, huh? Shit. Damn it, man. Thank you. Man. This where I came from? Yeah, it is.
It's locked from the other side.
The hell?
It's locked from the other side. What the hell? The hell? Ah, shit. Ah, man. Damn it, man. Move, man. Only one more to find.
Damn it, man. The hell?
All right, let's open this up here. You ready?
Man. What the hell? Nice. Damn it, man. What the hell? Damn it, man. Damn, I wish I had a notice. I didn't even notice.
Didn't even notice. One more to find.
Fuck! Are you kidding me?
From the other side.
Whoa! Damn it. Damn it. Whoa. Whoa. Come on, man. What the hell? Damn it, man! Get up! That thing is still running. The hell? Shit, man. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, got me. Oh my god. Oh. Had no idea that was gonna happen. Shit, we're gonna run into here. And they're in. Okay. Didn't expect that to be that easy. I thought I was gonna have to fight something to get to it.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain!
Relaunch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus.
If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
Got no choice. Okay, get ready, I'm going in. One missile that we know of. Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
What?
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
What?
Looks like my path's blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
What? What? I don't understand. Where? What's blocked. Who's shooting at him?
That looks like more trouble than we need.
Take him out.
This fight's about to get dirty.
I am shooting that shit.
We have an emergency. The missile is preparing to launch.
How in the hell? Things in our way. All right, Pierce, take out those missiles.
Lots of that.
I shot the missile.
FOS.
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I would have to get through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What? Leon, where are you?
Yeah.
Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Yeah. Get out of there. God bless that part. Get out of there! Section. No.
Leon, are you all right?
Yeah.
Things just got bad, real bad.
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Burke and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris.
Wait,
he's got
what?
Antibodies for the C virus. I got it. On my way. Good. Thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead. Sherry and Jake need you.
Well, yeah, so I was trying
Don't
to hit that. My other shit, man. Ain't got enough still.
Go.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate.
Oh,
been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
Piers!
Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me.
Where's it at? Ah, there it is. There we go. Okay. Alright. Well, what's down here? First off.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
How? I thought I can't pick them up. How? I mean, whatever. I was gonna hold it 13 at a time.
Roger.
on it. Just give me a minute.
What's on? Here you go.
Get up, man.
Power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll run the elevator up ahead.
Wait, what? Okay. Just waiting, 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 huh?
I'm on it!
What?
Yeah.
The hell? I was wondering what was coming. I was like, what was exploding like that? Now, bitch. Why can't I reload? Whatever. If I don't have... That don't make no sense, man. So, why won't it let me... Wait, what bullets are these? NATO. Is that what I got right here?
Ah!
Oh shit! How'd he get through? Oh shit! How'd he get through?
We're just gonna have to hold out.
Holy shit! Here come another one. Oh shit! Alright, let's get this. Let's get it right this time, Mike.
Engaging airlock.
Get it right this time, Mike!
Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Peter?
It's me. Or should I say? Was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest.
Oh shit, he's up there!
He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this. Here, can
you get through to HQ?
Damn!
No, not unless we get top
cover. We're on our own.
Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on. Roger. Damn it, man. Oh, shit. Where's up? Where's he at? Where's he at?
Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Shit, they keep coming.
We're just gonna have to hold out.
Sniper's getting on my fucking nerves. Oh, really? For real? Man.
Here's
Roger.
engaging airlock. Connection to research block. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BFAA. Nothing matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign
the hell, man.
As king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is in the form.
Got him. Got him.
We're on our own. Alright, get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Oh, shit. Nice. Woo! Come on, man. Good. Yeah. Come on, man. Wow, that takes a really long time to load up again. God! Come on, man. Jesus Christ, man. What the hell? This is non-stop, man. This is non-stop. Get up! It's like, stop fighting, just open the door. I thought we could finish them all off. Nope, they just keep coming.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. See the moon?
Yeah.
I did.
One killed him.
But I'm the one that killed him.
Whoa.
It's you? That's right.
Chris?
Release him, that puppy. This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot.
Make my day.
Right to.
Not really.
Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. You just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Both.
You know your dad was a piece of shit.
Put your gun down. Don't do
this! There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
How many times are you gonna show this? How long are you gonna show for? What the hell is that?
What the hell is this? The end of the world. Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Of course.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way! Hurry!
How did you know Jake is Wesker's son? I didn't think the BSA was privy to that intel.
Leon told me. He also told me where to find you.
So he's okay? Good. I was worried Simmons had gotten to him.
No, he's fine. For the time being, anyway.
Oh, great.
He's not out of the woods yet. Not ranked in China, he's Raccoon City tail in comparison. We need a vaccine for the C-virus, and we need it now.
This needs to be Jake.
Gonna get you out of here. You can count on it. If it's the last thing I do for the BSAA.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
No, it's a good thing for you. Kill the captain back there. Otherwise, you'd be dead right now. Better pass apart the fight than having to escort your ass out of here. Christ, you ever
shut up? Trying to piss me off?
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
Good for you, asshole.
Oh!
Get out of here, get the fuck out of here!
Whoa! That's it.
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this? The end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way! Hurry!
Now I'm with my boy, huh?
Okay. Wesker shows what he dies. The kid was right. He kept his world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I'm ripe for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I've only time. Look, this is over. Please, just talk to Rick. No,
it's my problem, not yours. I don't want to beat up that asshole or my father right now. I gotta worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Yeah.
I tell you, bro, go with some grotesque, sick-ass monster for us to fight with this. Slow as hell, man. Slow as hell.
At least this thing must have been Ada's plan from the beginning.
Jesus, the missiles were only a distraction then.
What the hell? What? Oh shit. Miss him again.
Not
Come on, man. Am I supposed to be trying to... Interesting. Okay. Alright. Okay. I thought that fight would have been a little longer, you know? I thought the fight would have been a little longer. Now I see what's going on. I see. Shows you how many you have left, than rather how many... I thought it showed me how many I have loaded. That's why I kept looking crazy like that. I'm like, yo, man, I can't load it. Why can't I load it? It is loaded. Gotcha. What the hell? I see what's going on now. Gotcha. Pick up no more. Okay. Gotcha. Two different bullets. Gotcha.
Son of a... Captain, we're out of time. We gotta go.
Come on, man. Ready?
Son of a bitch!
gotta go!
Oh, so why is that one open now? Why do I not have to flag now? Shit. Damn. Holy shit. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Did he tear his own arm off? That is crazy, man.
Restore pressure to regulation levels.
Can't believe he did that, man. At least he still got his faculties. You know, usually something like that happens. In the game, they just turn evil. just like his men did earlier. That's wild. That is wild. And what is this?
Restore
this is
pressure to regulation red. Depressurization initialized.
Yeah.
There, you have to fight it. Try to stay in control.
The hell? Holy shit, man. This is crazy. Crazy. Nuts. Turn in the four. That's it. Oh my God, are you serious? Oh shit, wait a Damn it, man. Damn it. Seriously? And
stay with me.
I'm trying. I don't even think I got anything.
Coming back.
to kill it when he's in the cocoon? What? Oh. Shit. Damn it, man. Of course. Got 2-for-1 off on me. Oh my God! Come on, man.
Control.
fuck. What the hell? Ah, okay. What? Man, come on now. Thank you. posse. God damn.
Here's. Come on. Damn. Just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry. Captain. I did it. For the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right?
It's crazy, man.
Let's go.
Homeboy's gonna be experimenting on for the rest of his life, man.
We're gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
See what's in the way, too. Thank you, sir.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Warning. Right there, power. I tell you that. Yeah, I knew it. That Thor power.
Damn it. Let's go! No. You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
Hard for you to get some dates now, man. What the hell?
Come on. Got it.
Let's go.
Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
You are. I'm not. I tell you.
Pierce! No, don't do this!
Open the door!
God damn it! Listen to me! We can still both get out of here! There's still time! What are you doing? No, Pierce! Don't! You can still make it out! God damn it, Pierce!
No! Pierce, open the goddamn door! That's an order! No.
No.
damage flapping. Ugh. You know what, man? Pierce is going... Pierce, come on, man. Electrify that bitch. So I ain't got to deal with this shit, please. This is not even funny. What'd I tell you? Electricity flapping. Thank you, Pierce. Hit it with that Thor, John. Ocean. Flapping! Motherfucker got huge forearms. He ain't want to live like that, man. He made his sacrifice. Umbrella would just use him as a weapon. Pretty good. Pretty good, man. Pretty good. I like these different stories. Wait, what? Okay. Making me want some steak. Shit.
Captain, we've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it, then.
Yes, sir.
All right, y'all. I'll try to come back tomorrow with more. Got a very busy few weeks ahead of me, so I don't know how much of gaming and everything, but I'm trying to do something, at least reactions or something on here. All right. See y'all later. 10 million subscribers. Woo!